Hello guys, Scooterboy57. Thought I'd go on Black Ops 3. I've been playing it for about 2 years. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at my record for a start. This is a record I started since I went on the Wii U, so it's not my original record. So let's have a quick look. As you can see, I haven't played that much. My favourite gun is the MP5K. Oh look, got the AK-74 here and the AUG M16 set up. Spaz 12. Right, let's get cracking then. Let's see if we can get into a lobby. Sure we can. Some kill streaks. Ooh, little high ones. I doubt I'll hit them, but never know. I will be rusty, guys. It was never my favourite Wii card ever. It'll have to be Modern Warfare 3, I think. But here goes. Let's try and have a decent game, shall we? Let's try and act positive. Excuse the audio. You know, oh, I haven't done nothing yet. This is obviously a hacked stupid turn, isn't it? Okay, so we know not to reload. Obviously, this person. Hackers. Hackers. It's really weird playing this. Lolly. But obviously nothing better to do. Let's try and find another lobby, shall we? If not, I'll try domination or something. Hopefully we can get another match. As I say, I haven't played Black Ops on the Wii for a good year, so hopefully not too many hackers. Goodbye, Harry. driver lead. It's all good fun and affair, isn't it? All good fun. Control stroke, it's a wibbly wobbly. God. What a terrible aim. Why did I ever leave this game? See him on the moon now. He's just getting owned. That's what it is. Upstairs, dude. Thank you. That's your kind of affair on this, isn't it? Whatever he's got, he's got no way. Destroys him every time. Start to get the hang of it. It's been a while since I played this. Holy cow. What the hell was that? Oh, probably. Some good dogs. Well done, fire. Well done. Neutral, but pleased with that really. Well, I hope you enjoyed it guys. I'm sorry I couldn't get dogs or anything, but at least someone else did. Right then guys, don't forget to leave a like for this video if you liked it. I'm out for now. See you in the next one.